Today's tip is to use a hook extractor. You see the little opening there at the top. That goes on your line, and you just feed it down to where towards where the hook is, and this gently extracts the hook real easily. No fooling around with your fingers anymore. You should get one of these. It works really great.